Exercise 7.9, first Roman, find the asymptotes of the following curves. First subdivision, f of x is equal to x square by x square minus 1. So, first vertical asymptote return check pala. Vertical asymptote na denominator vandhu 0 agunu. So, when x is equal to x square minus 1 equal to 0 putting na x plus 1 into x minus 1. So, x is equal to 1 and minus 1 kadikon. So, limit x tends to 1 minus na f of x equal to minus infinity. Appa 1 potu na 1 minus 1, 0 aero. Anything by 0, infinity aero. So, limit x approaches 1 plus na f of x is equal to plus infinity. In the same way, limit x tends to minus 1 minus na f of x is equal to minus infinity. Minus 1 potalo, minus 1 the whole square 1 aero. 1 minus 1, 0 aero. Anything by 0, infinity aero. So, limit x tends to minus 1 plus f of x aero. Approaches plus infinity. Therefore, x is equal to 1 and x is equal to minus 1 are vertical asymptotes. Next, horizontal asymptotes check maadta. So, numerator degree and denominator degree same ayirundichna horizontal asymptote existing arko. So, idhula nam x square common adukalam denominator la. Appo 1 minus 1 by x square. Appo then ulle multiply panna x square varu idu x square cancel ay 1 varu. So, idha term la eduth common adutha term illaina denominator la potrunu. So, 1 minus 1 by x square. So, x square cancel ayiru. So, limit x approaches plus or minus infinity. Ping infinity potam na, anything by infinity 0 ayiru. So, 1 by 1 on the 1 kadeku. So, therefore, y is equal to 1 is the horizontal asymptote. Slant or oblique asymptote na, degree of the numerator on the greater than degree of denominator arkonu. Inge on the equal arkanala. Since degree of numerator is equal to degree of denominator, there is no slant asymptote. Next is second subdivision. F of x is equal to x square by x plus 1. When x is equal to minus 1, limit x tends to minus 1 minus na f of x tends to minus infinity. Minus 1 important na minus 1 the whole minus 1 plus 1 na 0 aero. So 1 by 0 infinity aero. Then limit x tends to minus 1 plus na lo f of x tends to plus infinity. Therefore, x is equal to minus 1 is vertical asymptote. Since degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator, there is no horizontal asymptote. So, if we degree of numerator denominator jaasti anchina divide pannu. X square x plus 1 divide pannu. So, x into x square, x into 1 na x varu. So, minus minus change pannu, cut ayiru. So, minus x varu. Again divide pannu. So, minus 1 into x na minus x, minus 1 into 1 na minus 1 varu. So, x is equal to, full of completely divide, so reminder on the chin. So, y is equal to x minus 1 is the slant asymptote.